Queensland Health Minister Yvette Duff is under pressure to resign over comments she made about maternity services. She claimed obstetricians were not needed in 90 to 95% of births while addressing a press conference about the Gladstone maternity crisis. Data from the Australian Institute of Health and Welfare says 47.1% of births in Queensland require an obstetrician. A poll from the Courier Mail shows 95% of readers want Queensland's Health Minister to be sacked.